Second today for Joey Logano. And, man, I know you always want to win, but with all that was on the line today at this racetrack, is this one of those days where you just take your second and move on to the next round?
Yeah, we won our league because no one was beating that other car, Chase Elliott and Allen and that whole 19. They're light years ahead of us when it comes to road course racing, everybody, even their teammates. So can't really put my finger on it. I got a good look of what it was and watched him cruise around, not even trying, and then keep on driving away from me. So, you know, overall, I'm proud of what our Shell Pennzoil team did today. We had to come in here and execute. Obviously, there was plenty of crazy things that could have happened, starting in the rain, going to slicks, stage points, trying to get ourselves in position. And obviously, there was times that the 18 was in the spot and we were racing the 88, you know, with only a couple points between us. So, it was close. It was stressful. Boy, I feel a lot better now and be able to sleep well tonight and then fire away to try to get into that championship four.
In race, when the 18 was leading, what is that pressure like when you know the guy that, you know, basically decides whether you're going to race for a championship or not is way up ahead of you and you can't do anything about it?
Yeah, I mean, it's life. I learned a long time ago in this sport, pressure is a privilege. That means you're in the hunt. That means you got something going on. If you have no pressure on you, it means you're already out or you're about to be out and you have nothing to lose. So I love that pressure. I've learned to love it. It's not comfortable. It's not supposed to be comfortable, but it's a good place to be, and it's nice when you're able to succeed and get through it. So it only helps you years and years on as you keep putting yourself in those spots to keep doing that. So, and then not just me, but the whole team. You know, our pit crew was on it today. Paul had a great strategy to keep us up there and some good restarts as well. So it worked out.
Good day for the 22 team. Joey's best career finish at the Roval, runner-up today.